the commitment of the first responders, the courage of the 9/11 families, the passion of those who worked at Ground Zero, the tenacity of the shipbuilders working post-Katrina, and especially with the spirit of the people of New York.
Admiral Ruffhead, United States Ship New York is in commission, and I am in command. Executive Officer, set the first watch.
Aye, aye, sir. Officer of the deck, set the watch.
Aye, aye, sir.
Ready, Captain.
Oops.